Welcome back, guys. Another video on Redmi Note 8 Pro. I'm still using the stock ROM. So far, no update. Still on 11.0.6.0 stable. Waiting for the Android 10. Okay, Dolphin emulator, custom build by Wei Huya, version 5.0.9.5.9.5, version 0, and the game are Prince of Persia, The Forgotten Sand. Setting at the end of the video. That's include the setting for the controller. You can use the on-screen button to play this game because a lot of other function. Okay, let's load the save state.
Is that my palace under all those vines?
I am afraid so.
Well then, time to do a little gardening, Genie.
If you call me Zara, I will call you by your name.
No need to get personal. Let's just keep it Prince and Genie, okay?
Keep it up. Hey. All right, to go back. Okay, on focus. Z to drop from the ledge, A for jumping, A on my L1. C for looking around, plus right analog stick, all C. B for cancelling, Z drop from the ledge or blocking. And D pad down for rolling, A jumping, during the cutscene, the sound a bit choppy. Have to reduce the CPU clock speed.
A captured princess and a cursed kingdom? This is what you give me, Genie?
The presumptions of mortals are most curious. You receive and yet you are not happy?
I had something different in mind.
If you desire more, you must earn it. Wait!
Very nice, Duffy.
By the gods! In all my travels, I've never seen anything like this creature.
Creature?
What is it?
Corrupted by the Aroma.
Aroma?
The magical vine that strangles this kingdom. I had intended for you to slay the vine, but you released it from its bindings when you took the sword.
I didn't know.
I didn't know.
That is the excuse for many human foibles, is it not?
So far the speed are okay. It's playable on the Redmi Note 8 Pro. Jump to the wall and jump up. Good.
Find a way to get across.
Look, the creature.
This hunter from his prey.
Okay, let's just go some secrets. Maybe not. We'll run. Combat arena.
Nowhere to go.
Come on, let's fight. Is that all you got? Crabs. Yeah. Betul. Come on, jump. A bit too high. The cinematic. Very nice. The color also very nice.
The creature escapes.
Perhaps there is a way to the upper level on the other side of the bridge.
Upper level. This is a wall jump, wall to wall. Go up. This way. There is a secret there. Oh, from the tree. How to go down. To jump over that side. Wow, that's a long jump. Oh, cannot go that side. Wall run. Going up. The secret just now is over here. No. What is that? Come on, don't freeze. farm. Over here, when you open the door, you must roll. Roll over. This door. Step on here, the door open. And jump roll. Okay, ready. Jump roll. Hey. Drink some water, holy water. Refresh. Another wall jump.
Almost come full circle. The creature can't be far.
The blade is all that matters. Be careful, my prince.
Be careful. Okay, jump from head to head.
It escaped.
Let's deal with our new friends first, Genie.
Okay. Too many slow motion. Yeah. find the boss. Kiss me. Not again. Kissing is sexy.
Each shrine offers a new enchantment. Not only can you collect the magics to help repair the blade, you may also use the magic of the shrines to give us powers. Come, I will show you.
I will show you. I got the power. Spirit hook. Press B. Point at the blue power and press B. Okay, that's easy. That's the purpose of the sir. I'm pressing B already. Must be at the middle. It's very hot. Must press C together. Wait, come on, B. What happened to you? Hi. What happened? I'm not saving, I'm loading just now. Ow. Okay, that's it. Instead of saving, I'm loading. Okay, let's see the setting. JIT compiler. Take this too, and emulator CPU clock speed. I'm using 30%. Let's say the default one are 800. Okay. Why I put it at 30? You hear the sound? Choppy and distort, but the FPS are higher. Just to get the crisp sound, clearer sound, so just reduce to just enough to get the sound better. But for this Redmi Note 8, at 30, okay. And once again, let's see the difference of the sound. See, it's more clearer, but that's a bit choppy, just a bit. Okay, the rest of the setting, nothing much. Graphic, OpenGL, show FPS, aspect ratio, stretch to window, and enhancement at 1x. Even Poco running at 1x. Rest are default, and the controller setting. And for the A, it's up to you which button you are using, which one comfortable for your finger to use. As for me, I always use these two at the front. And plus the left and analog stick. So A at L1, B R1, 1 and 2 not in use, minus select plus start, IR, right analog stick, this is a pointer, IR. And the swing, this is the Wii remote swing on the left of the remote, on the right are the extension lancap. So on my D-pad left, D-pad right, cause the D-pad only using up and down, up for the hint, down for rolling. And the shake on the egg, dip it up and dip it down, up in, down rolling, and the extension nunchuck, CL2, C camera for angle viewing, Z for drop down from the ledge or for defend. Stick, left stick, swing on my this four button, up is up, down, left, right. So this X and Y are two function, the swing, up, down, left, right, and plus another X, yeah, that's mean the X and Y, 2X plus the swing. And for the on-screen, kalau ada yang masih tak paham, drop down menu pada masa main game, tarik ke bawah, ada tiga titik ni. Ini adalah drop down menu. Satu lagi menu di top menu ni, dia ada setting juga. This is the setting, in-game setting. Pitch, yaw, offset is for the cursor. This one to change the remote. And drop-down menu, joystick. Alright, let me toggle the controller. Another right stick extra, only available on the custom build by Wei Huya, the MMJ version. The development version don't have this one. Only the custom build got this extra function. If you want it for the Wii Swing, you can use Wii Swing. This is the right. Light swing. For the cursor, you can use the, let's see, this cursor. This is for fighting swing. Let's say you use the right analog as IR. RR is the pointer, this pointer. And another sensor you can use rather than the joystick, the emulation, the sensor of your, what you call that, let's say that sensor for the, and then the stick for swing, that sensor, what you call it. This one for your cursor. Plus fighting. Okay. And the update. So far, no update. It's still the last update, 11.06. Device name, device model, all spec. Redmi Note 8 Pro 664. With a custom clear pack. Once again, thank you for watching. I hope you understand how to set your controller. And thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.